She's a sight to see, and the dread.